I'm not the most important on this earth, but I saw the most number one on this earth. I've never seen it on the most downward, and I stand out. It's in my belief twice, but what I do know is that I've been listening to this time for 6 years. I have every right to speak my mind against the fabricated music that is being released on a daily basis. It's absolutely appalling. All these people think that if you're on the Beatport Top 10, that you're making something out of yourself. Well, you're making a mockery out of electronic music. I'm a producer, and I come from the underground, and I'm, quite frankly, I'm sick and tired, and I'm here to go on these rants on message boards because I know I will never amount to anything, and I need to make myself feel better. So when I'm not high on cocaine, I will sit in front of this computer until the cows come home and continue ranting and raving about artists that are actually living out their dreams, because I never will.